Amazon, here we go. Hi, I'm Lee.
And I'm not.
And you're watching?
A TV screen.
Which is showing...
pictures.
Yes, of a movie called Twilight New Moon.
Which does, coincidentally, not have a new moon in it.
No, it is in fact sort of a continuation
of
an old
moon. I think
it
does have a new moon in it.
What?
It might have a new moon. Right, that's trial number one. If it has a new moon, then it scores points. If it doesn't, then it loses points. You know, and considering the last one was, what, like, negative a billion.
Yeah. Well, Alex, in the baseball scene, you give it -10 points every sort of second.
Well, I'm sorry, the baseball scene was written by someone with a pencil at their anus. I could grind a better script with my teeth on the walls of an elevator.
Oh my god, it's him! That's just self-advertising. That's just wrong.
I tend to agree with the first part. Could do worse than your father who bails you out of jail.
I don't want to be bailed out of anything.
Pierce Brosnan is cool.
Yeah.
Why do you think Dad doesn't want to spend time with me?
Because you're a dick.
That's all there is, pilot.
That's all there is? Not enough.
Ooh, what a rebel.
Where's your ashtray?
It's a bowl. It completes the room.
I guess it was just here to tease me.
I've been a ghost the past couple of weeks, alright?
Really?
I don't want to go out anymore.
He was a vampire the last week.
Edward Cullen presents...
shit!
ITV's Supernatural Creatures. Join me, Edward Cullen, as we count down the top 10 supernatural creatures of all time. Or more specifically, the top 10 most influential creatures that were once great but have since been shot down by people like myself and other idiots ridiculing once scary monsters. I am a bastard that has ruined fantasy sort of filming for the world outside of teenage girls.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you not feel the venom and bitterness just oozing from this person?
Stand me up, but he can't stand you up.
I can't stand you.
You're responsible for Lowen! You're a kid!
I'm gonna...
Wait, is this a Summit film?
This trailer has already gone on too long.
It must have...
Yeah, this is fucking Summit, right? This is self-fucking advertising. Right? Fucking Robert Pattinson in it, and it's made by the same people that have made the fucking... There's not a word I can use to actually... The abomination... That is Twilight.
That's Chris Cooper.
And Pierce Brosnan.
Who is James Bond, but on his horn. Isn't Pierce Brosnan Irish?
Yeah.
Well,
they call him James O'Bond.
No, I won't.
Remember me.
I will really try not to. Shit.
To quote Alex, the title says nothing about what the film is.
Yes. It's about... it's about people with Alzheimer's disease.
Oh, it's your girl from Mean Girls.
Oh, no, I've seen this trailer. Can we just skip it?
What's it for?
It's about this bitch who puts letters in walls. That's it. That's
no, cool. We've got to watch it.
Oh.
No, we've got to do it right. No.
It's like, oh, look, I found this shit.
No, you bastard.
It's all really crap and shit and all this stuff is happening. That's the end. There
YouTube,
we go.
I apologize.
Pardon?
I said YouTube, I apologize.
Oh, nobody's watching this.
Actually, the first commentary is like some of my most viewed videos.
Why?
Over 100 views.
What skills are we displaying?
Because we're just so damn good.
Ugh. Vertigo Films. We'll make you sick.
What, there's another...
They're naming their films after a visual illness.
Oh, this is going to be...
I'm sorry, are you claiming that nothing... in my life will ever be the same again after I watch this film? For good or worse? Do I really want to see that? Because I'm kind of happy right now. So you're going to change me? What, am I going to be a transvestite terrorist now or something? I'm not fucking seeing that film. It's changing everything. I know, of course, this is a claim that is completely unfounded and has been started by a bunch of people who look like they're dressed up as 19th century British war veterans dancing on a circular stage like someone from Fight Club. You're going to bring a world to its feet as well. Well, this must be very politically influential.
Heart stopping, that's not good.
You know, unless this is, you know, political dance moves. Like, right-wing policies through the medium of Eurythmy, then I don't think this is going to go far.
Reading. Well, that automatically means it must be good.
Diversity. Oh, crash.
Flawless, eh? Wow.
But it's got a lot to live up to.
Well, underway. You're probably going to get ripped by copyright, but whatever.
Yes, maths is difficult. Do not take it for hire. Plymouth Air.
The Plymouth Air.
Yes, you fucking are. Knowing the title says nothing about what the film is.
Is it about, have you seen the movie?
No, I haven't seen the movie.
It's all about knowing.
No, it's about a puzzle.
No, it's about knowing.
Puzzle.
No, it's about knowing.
The whole thing about every film is you discover what happens next and you want to know. So, I mean, it could be. That fucking. That. What's her face?
That's Camp Rock.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You
like her. That's Rock in inverted commas.
My friend's got some pretty diverse opinions as to this program and its popularity.
Oh, what does he think?
He believes that little girls like this because it's vaguely sexual and they can't understand why. Showing them like fleet. Now, what's your name? Bug. Allie and AJ's Allie the Shocker.
High School Musical's Vanessa Hudgens. Introducing Galen Connell. Galen. And Lisa Kudrow. Oh, Lisa Kudrow.
You mean Phoebe.
Oh, Band Slam. I thought it was Camp Rock. He's a paper boy and he's making them bills. He got these diamonds all up in his grills. He makes me graze from day to day. We go to the club, he don't gotta pay. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, yes, that was also a bit of a stab at rap.
Yes, it was.